Hi, this is our introduction video for OAWL Whipple, and I just wanted to show you guys some ground rules here. So, home plate is over there, and we will have a strike zone set up, and the pitcher's mound would be right here. Home plate would be in this area over here, and then we would have the strike zone where that one is, but it's a different one. And so, here's some rules. If the ball is hit over that fence, right field, it results in 3 outs. If it's hit behind home plate, it's 3 outs, but you'll have a backstop up, so it may not go over there as much. If you hit it into the pool, it will be a double. And behind the shed where you can't get to it, it will be a triple. And over that fence is a home run. To the right of this pole, it's not a home run, but to the left of it, it is. And the satellite dish up there is the left field foul pole, which is a home run. And we're going to be videoing from center field so you guys can see the batter and it going into the strike zone. And you have 4 teams, and we will be playing a season all summer and then possibly into the fall. Teams are the Northern Knights, the Eastern Eagles, the Western Wolves, and the Southern Sharks. And there's 4 captains. We already have the draft. It's Tyler, Carson, myself, and Aiden. This is me, and I have a team with JT and Jake. Tyler's a team with Bobby and Peter. Carson has a team with Danny and Ryan. And Aiden has a team with Ethan and Anthony. And opening day may be sometime next week. I'm not sure yet. And yeah, that's our introduction video. See you on opening day.